Welcome back. We are in Praia de Tofo in Mozambique, and we are watching the consummate professionals, the divers, that do this every day, no matter what conditions. I tell you, these guys launch into the teeth of it. Even today, it's blowing like crazy. Anyway, they get rid of the pole there. The boat's just floating. Lucky there's so many crew. But the main thing to watch is the girls get on shortly, as soon as that boat's floating. Girls and kids are on.
Boys
keep
pushing.
It going out. It's a big boat. It's heavy as hell, but those guys are strong enough to just keep going forward, and you'll see one motor goes down. This is the point of today's video. Only one motor gets used because it's very hard to concentrate on two. So just focus on the one. Get it going. Get it into gear. These guys will edge you forward and check the waves coming. But no one panics. These guys know what they're doing. And like I said, that boat's heavier. So I think there's one more wave to deal with. And those oaks who are bailing at the back there, the boat pushes. Those oaks deserve danger pay in the middle for what they do. And they're going to hit another one. What fun.
Nice
but
work,
once
guys.
Again, an excellent launch. Please don't forget, like and subscribe so we can all learn from this channel. Ciao, ciao.